Let's do this.
Ok, mais um nível do Trollhunters.
Doesn't Porgon need a horn gozzle to get into Troll Market?
Not as long as he can create portals in time.
What would a troll like Porgon want from Troll Market anyway?
Hot meal at Troll Pub, some dirty socks. You know, all this time loop stuff makes a troll mighty hungry.
This strange feeling of deja vu when I see Porgon. I'm pretty sure we've run into him before. Something to do with the school science fair at the planetarium last year, I think.
Yes! Right! Claire, you're a genius! Which obviously explained why you were at the science fair.
Obviously.
Lemia!
sign of Porgon?
Not yet. He's here somewhere, though.
How can you tell?
I can hear his swabby minions up ahead. Either that, or he's got the goblins talking like pirates.
Ok, aqui está o Porgon. E fugi novamente.
You are, Porgon. Forget about going to Troll Market. This is the end of the line for you.
This is the end of the line for you.
All right, if that's the way you want it, let's do this.
Oh! Porgons are weak! Porgon strong!
Porgon?
Porgon, go now!
Oh no, not again.
Jim!
Ainda não foi desta.
You're here! Where are we?
We're in the Darklands, unfortunately. It took me quite some time to find you after that last encounter with Porgon.
Did I stop him from getting to Troll Market?
Yes, but only temporarily. James, brace yourself. Troll Market is gone. All is lost.
This is bad.
Well, that's certainly understated. What's got me worried is that this is around the time Dunmar brought Morgana back from the Shadow Realm. It's entirely possible Morgana is mixed up in all this as well.
What about Claire and Toby?
They've been captured by Gunmar. I don't know where he took them.
So why did I end up here in the Darklands? Did Porgon create this time loop because he was looking for Gunmar?
Now you're getting it. Quite likely.
So how do we escape?
If you can defeat Gunmar here, then it should close this time loop, thus preventing Porgon from finding Gunmar in the first place.
I'll go on ahead. I'm sure I remember the way to Gunmar's throne room. Let's do this! Awesome!
I'm ready.
Need supplies, the time map can guide you back to an earlier version of Trollhunters, but you must return to close this time loop.
My brain hurts.
Let's do this.
Any blood goblins. They're especially shifty, but tasty with the right tart sauce.
Ew.
Hmm. Let me at him.
Beware Gunmar's decimal blade. He can use his power to control you, or worse, turn you into a gum-gum.
You worry too much. I've got this. Oh!
Chamber up ahead. Be careful when dealing with him. This battle could be quite different than you remember.
But he's the same Gunmar, isn't he?
Not exactly the same. Remember, time loops create an alternate copy of the core timeline. There could be significant differences.
Good to know. Hmm.
is this? Who visits my dark cage?
It's me, Jim Lake Jr. I doubt you remember, but we've met before, Gunmar.
Trollhunter? Have we crossed blades?
Yes, and I have defeated you.
I shall test your mettle. It will be my pleasure to crack that little shell of yours. I admit I do not remember you, but I have slain many of your predecessors. You will be no different.
Bring it, Gunmar!
What should a father do to the one who murdered his only son? Has only made me stronger. No! It cannot be!
It is. Again.
I am Gunmar the Black. No one defeats me. Ah!